again. You think he's Fred?
What? What are you talking about?
He really is. That this little thing, the clown something, only runs with issues. I'm assuming we're all fessers and bugs.
That might be why you're here.
Clever comedy that packs a punch. Boston Legal, tonight 9:30 on Triple One Hits.
There were these really awful things.
Cute,
there's definitely something distressing about it to me. And Aiden, is there something about chloramine?
Well, that's normal for a 5-year-old.
You said you saw cleaning products where you were. Now, if you mix ammonia and bleach, they create chloramine gas.
Okay, so what is chloramine?
Well, it's poisonous for one thing, especially in an enclosed space. If she breathed that in, that would explain the damage to her esophagus and nasal passages.
And what about the ghost rasping voice? Is that what killed her, or was it dangerous?
It could have been both. But I mean, if she was drunk, and breathing in gas would be even worse because your central nervous system's already dead.
Right. Before I passed out, Aiden said, the nanny says a nighty night.
You think she killed him?
Those seem to think so. And if Bill and Kelly were having an affair, maybe they both had a hand in it.
Well, why are they together now?
It's been 2 years since she died, more than enough time to keep appearances. Do you think there's anything in here that could prove Laura was murdered?
No, I don't think so. I mean, painkillers and the booze are in the box for you. See that the chloramine gas is basically undetectable.
Familiar to me.
You probably saw it on every tabloid talk show. And there have been